telescope by myself. I mean, the play's only just started, and the stage is only full of bodies. Oh, by the way, you're probably wondering who I am. My name's Malone. Bugsy Malone.
Anybody who is, anybody who will soon walk through that door. Hands, hands, hands. back tomorrow.
He always did. What's your name anyway?
Brown.
Brown? Sounds like a loaf of bread.
Lousy Brown.
Lousy Brown? Sounds like a stone loaf of bread.
Keep your jokes behind your teeth, Wisey.
Push the meat on, buzz him away.
sing. Okay, who's next?
Good work, lady. Right, you're on it. Thanks, Daniel.
We act like normal, right? We'll wait a couple of minutes, honey. Make yourself comfortable. That way you won't look scared to death. Oh, I don't mean scared. I mean concerned. But I'm gonna have a special help us out of a little predicament.
Looney the Gonzo.
Looney the Gonzo?
The very same. Office trolley. Man that has a Gonzoni. The best man in Chicago. Revenge meeting with Danny Dan. The Gonzoni in the back. And the calls you drive.
Boss, I don't have to drive.
You don't know how to drive.
You don't know how to drive. Of course you don't know how to drive.
Why do you not know
how to drive?
Danny Dan's residence. Can I speak to Danny Dan himself, please? This is Fat Sam. Don't worry about what it's about. Chill now.
Don't you drive? We've got to get ourselves a driver.
Hello? Hi, Sam. What can I do for you?
I want to meet you. Do a little talking.
Whoa.
East Cheshire Park. You hearing me?
Yeah, I'm hearing you, Sam.
No hoods, mind.
No hoods, Dan. You have my word. What's he on about? No hoods.
He wiped out all my hoods.
Just you, me, and our drivers.
Agreed. Got him.
Got him, the salami.
Wait. Pasta test.
Leroy, where are you? Come on, Leroy. Play book, Leroy.
Who is it? What do you want?
It's me, Leroy. Booksy, come on, we've got a job.
You got me a crack at the title already?
No, it's a different kind of job.
I'm tired, Booksy. Come back tomorrow.
Well, it'll be too late tomorrow, and you'll be working for Fat Sam, and you'll be hitting down there and that won't hurt. There's $200 in it for you.
I'll do it.
Right, okay, let's get some more from these guys.
Hooray!
Hooray!
Hooray! Two kind guys.